time for the samurai brother to awaken. What's up, YouTube? What's going on? KORYXKENSHIN here, and welcome to a... Hold up. Check this out. Hold up. Okay, first off, let's see what states hit us up. Of course, this is from Texas. New Hampshire. First New Hampshire. Clap that up. Mississippi. Pennsylvania. South Carolina. New York. Georgia. Texas. Again. North Carolina. New York. Again. Texas. Again. Oklahoma. Utah. This is the first Utah, I'm pretty sure. California. Michigan. Kentucky. Malaysia. Yo, we got something from Malaysia. Turn up. Texas again? Texas again? Where the Texans at? Washington, Illinois, Canada? Hey, turn up. That's two countries. New Zealand? That's three countries. Sweden? This is the first Sweden. And another Canada. Timeout. The samurai are taking over. Clap that up. Arizona and California. So before we get into this sweet mail goodness, I just want to take a second to thank everybody who sends the mail and watches these hour-long mail videos, because they do get pretty long, but I want to make sure that I read everything that all the samurai send me. And I want to keep this series like alive as long as possible, because I know some people are like, please don't ever stop. But I know eventually it gets to a point where, like, if you have a million subscribers and let's say 10% of your audience send you something, that's 100,000 pieces of mail. But as long as it's doable, I want to do this. I love exploring like how diverse the samurai community is, like getting stuff from Sweden, New Zealand, Australia last episode, and all the countries, Malaysia. Like, I love the fact that this community is so diverse, and I feel like that makes us a very impactful group of people. But for real, you guys, I don't know why I don't know why you send stuff to me, but man, it's thank you so much. So I kind of want to start with this. This is from, oh, there's no name, but it's from Arizona. Which you send me, Arizona? Yo, what do they have in Arizona? What have we here? Oh my gosh. Somebody made a freaking book. The Tale of the Samurai. Five Nights at Deddy's. Oh, there's like a... This is so official. Let's see what the note says. Dear Cory, I would like to thank you for all the good work you do with your amazing videos. I want to make a quick tangent. You're my favorite YouTuber. Number one out of five. Let's get it. So I wanted to tell you how I got to subscribing to your channel. I was looking for some Five Nights at Freddy's playthroughs. I stumbled across this kid who looked like he was having fun playing FNAF, and I was like, this dude's hilarious. And that's how it began. Thank you so much for always making my day better when I need it, and a laugh when I am down. I hope you continue to improve the quality of life for everyone everywhere. Enjoy the story slash fan fiction I wrote for you. It's my appreciation for all you do. Sincerely, from your samurai brother, Jeremiah. P.S. I also sent you a CD of me reading the story to you. I hope my Russian and KORYXKENSHIN accents, you'll get what I mean in the story as it is being read. Oh, this samurai brother Jeremiah actually narrated it. And this thing is thick too. Like, dude, this is so cool. I gotta open more mail. I can't like just sit here and listen to the whole thing, but we're definitely gonna listen to some of it. Next letter comes from no name, once again, from Texas. Hey Cory, first time I've sent. You are my favorite YouTuber. I'm writing this while watching a mail video. I don't know what to say, but you are awesome. Sorry if drawing or handwriting is bad. I first saw you in FNAF 1, watched some more, then watched your Cory highlights and subscribed when you talked about dreams. You are awesome, stay funny. Picture on back. Okay, so we got me killing it. Really black, cause I'm black. And a little rap here. Yo, my name is KORYXKENSHIN. I make peeps laugh while they watching. I'm pretty good at it, but I like to dance. I got subscribers, also known as fans. I play horror games, you can't trust anyone. I play games and record just for fun. You have to ask who's friend or foe. Sometimes get distracted. Yo, wait, that booty though, I'll slice with a katana. That like button to nothing. That rap donation? Hey! Snake's mail is from Lynn from California. Oh, look at these! Dude, Slender is holding me up, and I want to say this is Aoni? I'm not sure. Sachiko from Corpse Party, of course. Marionette from FNAF 2, you scum. Oh, this is Mary! This is Mary! She has a knife! You see that knife from Ib? Or Ib, I like to say Ib. Lynn, this is fantastic. Definitely earns a spot on the samurai wall. Dear Cory, oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited that you read my other letter and made me so happy. I still don't know how much to say, but I hope you like my pictures I made for you. That's all. Lots of love, Lynn. Oh, and look, she got that CXK shirt on, though, eh? Thank you so much, Lynn. It really means a lot. You watch my videos and draw me stuff and being so good to me. Next letter comes all the way from Sweden. Alright, Pewds. Yo, all my Swedish samurai brothers and sisters, stand up. Let me know in the comments if you're from Sweden. This is so epic right now. I've never gotten anything from Sweden. Oh! Look at them. We got some coins. Dude, these coins are so big. Alright, check this one. Check this one out. Dude, that is so cool. It's a Verge or something. This is a five what? 5 kronor. Kronor? This is 10 kronor. It's like really thick. It's really thick. And we got this, which I can't read a lick of, but it's, hey, we gotta, time out. There are equations on here. What are you freaking brainiacs doing over there? Dude, we are actually building a collection of coins and bills from across the world. You guys are crazy. Hello, Cory. My name is Sebastian Ronaldo LaRox. No, you said it wrong, I guess. You say it like this, LaRue. Oh, but I wanted to send you a mail to you because you became my favorite YouTuber ever. Markiplier was first place, but now you came to first place. I love that you don't swear at all. It's really awesome. I created a channel called Comrade Wolf. And I wanted to not swear too, because you inspired me to make a YouTube channel. And I've been a samurai since you had 2K. And it was amazing speed how fast samurais had finally found the temple, aka CORYXKENSHIN. Alright? But hey Cory, I want to play with you sometime. My samurai brother, dancing like Cory. Hold up, dude, it says dancing like Cory, rest in peace, Sebastian LaRue. Hi, this is Sebastian's dad. I'm gonna finish this. You guys are hilarious. Hi, this is Sebastian's dad. I'm gonna finish this mail because my son died dancing like you. Okay, I'm sorry, Cory. I'm just messing too much. I love you, man, and I sent you some money. Swedish 1 kroner, 5 kroner, and 10. Turkey 10. P.S. I sent some more Nintendo games for your 3DS. Wait, where was that at? Oh, heck no. Oh, Sebastian, man. I think the games fell out. Dang it. Be careful, guys. If you send, like, solids, like, a game, an envelope might not carry it all the way through. That was so awesome. Thank you so much for sharing some of the kroner culture with me. Like I said, my Swedish samurai brothers and sisters, stand up. Your boy Sebastian LaRue represent. Next thing comes from I think this says Rizol from Canada, Ontario. Ooh, hold up. Shout out to my Canadian brothers and sisters. But for real, this is so awesome, man. You guys are crazy. You guys got me another game. Dear Cory, hello, Cory, my samurai brother. I'm sending fan mail to you and not to another YouTuber because you are my favorite YouTuber. Got him. Let's go. Let me tell you a little about myself. I am 11. My name is Rasol. I live in Canada. I love soccer, or football as I call it, in video games. I also have a channel of my own, Fazool Gaming, cap sensitive. I love your videos and you always make my day. You are the best YouTuber ever. You're funny, you're kind, helpful, and don't curse. I know you have a 3DS, so I sent you something you could play on it. Maybe play it on your channel if you want to. You always make my day and you're awesome. Yo, I told you Canadians were nice. No, really. You samurai are like so, it's crazy how much love like you guys show for me. Like doing these mail videos, I really like, not only from the comment section, because the comment section I feel is the best way to like show your love back to a YouTuber, because like they can read it. Like pressing the like button is really cool too, but like when you comment, it's like really putting yourself out there to like thank the content creator. And these mail videos are like getting physical comments from you guys. This is the best part of being a YouTuber. Actually hearing personally from you guys is quite the experience. This next letter is from Jimmy from Utah. Dear Cory, hey there. I just want to say you're the most amazing person I've ever known. Dang! My name is Jimmy. I'm 13 years old, but I'm turning 14 on June 11th. Hey, that's today! Happy birthday, man! Well, I'm gonna post this tomorrow, but hey man, hope you had a great birthday. That's crazy that I actually got this on your birthday. I'm in eighth grade, but summer is almost here, so I'm moving to high school next year. Aw, good luck, bro. I'm really nervous about going to high school. I'm pressured to get good grades. I'm also struggling with some friends, and I'm having problems with family. Aw man, I felt for a long time that I'd be sad forever until I found your channel. You make me so happy, and you still do. I love how you don't cuss and put scriptures at the end of your videos. I was wondering if you could put me in your prayers. You don't have to do it, of course, man. It would help me so much. On a happier note, here are some questions. Have you ever watched VeggieTales? I have not. What's your favorite type of Pokemon? Favorite type? Fire, even though they have a few weaknesses. I like dragon too, but I'm gonna go with fire, I think. Sorry for Snapchatting you all the time. I hope I don't annoy you. Nah. Lots of love, Jimmy. P.S. Do you think it's weird that I like to be called Jimmy even though I'm a girl? Not at all. You can be called whatever you want. I hope it isn't. P.S. I hope... Oh, P.P.S. I hope you like my art. Sorry it's not that good, and sorry I didn't send you cool stuff. This is awesome. This is the first piece of art. Really, really cool. Hey, got my sword. And then look, you can see Jimmy down here. Jimmy, why are you so short? I'm not that tall. And here's another one where we're hugging. I want a hug from you so bad, wishing I lived in Michigan. Well, hopefully we get to hug one day. Well, I will definitely be praying for you, Jimmy, who is a girl, and, yeah, just stay strong, and I'm so glad that I can be here to sort of bring a little bit of happiness to your life, and I hope that I can continue to do it. Next letter comes from Mikey from Texas. Tukor, how do you make it so you can't see yourself in the computer screen? And also, good luck on 100k. I'm not sure that I understand this question. When you do reach 100k, I will send you another mail, so remember my name. Oh, guess what? Look on back, okay? That booty. And are you so hyped for FNAF 4?
I am extremely hyped for FNAF 4.
Next letter comes from Illinois. Dear Corey, you probably were not expecting something like this, and I do not know if you have before, but here it is. Anyway, wait, what is it? Looks like a story or a creepypasta? Anyway, my screen name is Raiden Hedgehog, and I would like to say thank you for all the laughs, spiritual guidance, and all that good jazz. You're one of the key reasons why I still do YouTube today, even though I'm waiting to complete school before I continue. At the time of this letter, I'm still in school for finals. Either way, this is just a letter to thank you for being a huge inspiration to me. If you or your viewers and subs want to know what I do, they can go check out my channel. Just YouTube search Raiden Hedgehog, and my channel should be one of the first things that pop up. P.S. Within this letter is a copy of my FNAF story, chapter 1 and 2, that I made not too long ago. You're free to read it in your leisure time. I'll only send chapters 1 and 2 because I doubt this letter and 6 other pieces of paper will fit in an envelope. So if you want the other chapters, just tweet me and I will respond as soon as I can. But that will be the end of this letter, Corey. To me, I have to do this. I'll be sure to samurai slice that like button of yours. Why don't y'all go ahead and do it as well? Thank you. And I'm proud to be part of the samurai army. So until next time, my brother. Hey, sincerely, Jared. Well, I appreciate that really much, Jared. I definitely will be checking out this FNAF story of yours. And I hope that your finals go well, because I know that could be really stressful. This next letter comes from Celeste, I think, from Washington. All right, so we got $4. Definitely can use it, but don't send. Why you guys keep sending me money? Come on, guys. Okay, coins from other countries is cool, but dear Corey, what's that? Sorry for the bad handwriting. I'm in fourth grade, and my brother is in sixth grade. We're Indians, and we love watching you play scary games, and your reactions are really funny. And when I mean funny, I mean funny. Now, with all that out of the way, when will you play Life is Strange again? Definitely when the next episode comes out, episode 4. Oh, and I started watching your channel when Five Nights at Freddy's came out, and I watched Corpse Party, one of my favorite games. Last, I want to say thank you for reading my letter, and now it's time for me to log off, lol. And God bless you. From your friend, CJ Celeste. Celeste. Yo, I think they're the first Indians, or at least the first Indians that I know of to watch my channel, which is really cool. So hopefully fourth grade is going pretty well. I remember fourth grade. Ah, great time. I used to be a little troublemaker. In fourth grade, I was doing some pretty gnarly stuff.
Hey, yo, Nakaya, come here. Meet me behind a big oak tree. So, you ever kiss anybody?
Next letter comes from Daniel from North Carolina.
Feels kind of hard.
Read first, okay?
This is also here. I don't know what that is. I'm not gonna look at it.
Sensei Kenshin. All right. Some people call me Sensei Senpai Senno. But for the sake of the paper, Sensei Kenshin, I have been planning on sending you mail ever since you established your P.O. box. After hearing about your big announcement and move, I knew this was the time to do so. My name is Daniel, YouTube fanatic who hopes to soon start his own channel. I watch a number of Let's Players and other various people, and among them, you are the first to receive mail from me.
Pop your collar!
My camera cut off right as I was doing something cool. Congratulations on your decision to live the YouTube life. You and your channel show a lot of promise in the community that offers potential like no other. I believe some of the most creative, benevolent, and hardworking people out there exist on YouTube, since Hollywood and other forms of fame can be so corrupt nowadays, just my opinion. You put a new spin on Let's Playing with censorship and a love of God while interlacing such immense appreciation and dedication to your fanbase that just makes you so awesome. And there are thousands and thousands out there who can attest to that. Yo, you guys, stop about to make me cry. To give back, I wrote you a poem. Poetry is one of those things I love to do. I hope you like it. Aw, snap. All right, let's do it. Sup, YouTube, what's going on? CORYXKENSHIN here. Is all that needs to be said when epicness is near. Betwixt the scares and many things he's gaming like no other, you can always have the best of faith in your samurai brother. Horror games are for him, be them scary or odd. But no matter, monster or madman can triumph his faith of God. For the fans that mean so much to him, he works to satisfy. It's that love and trust you've gotta have in fellow samurai. Touching lives and making smiles with a heart of gold. Only good things for this man could the future hold. So samurai, slice that like button, favorite and subscribe. Corey, your brothers and sisters love you more than words can describe. Let's freaking go. I love watching your videos and following you as your journey unfolds. You're an inspiration to so many, including myself. I recently became heavily involved at a Christian community at my university who means so much to me, and to see elements of those friends in a YouTuber makes me so happy. You probably noticed the golden gift thing, which is a Visa gift card with the amount on the back. I'm confident the man I'm giving it to will spend it wisely, and I sincerely hope it helps you out as you embark on this YouTube-tacular adventure. I apologize this letter was so long. Believe me, there's so much more I could say. Please take care and keep being awesome. With regards, Daniel.
That poem, though? Daniel, you've just started something beautiful. With this card, I will begin the building of my PC.
Daniel, there are no words. And this is not just to Daniel, this is everybody. This is to everybody right now. There are no words that can equate how I feel. All right, sorry for my bad English words. Back when we did the live stream for charity and Scott Cawthon came in and did what he did. But even before that, even before all that stuff happened, I knew that YouTube was what I wanted to do. I never saw myself doing like a 9-to-5 anything. I knew I wanted to be a game designer, but even then, like, I didn't want to like wake up in the morning. And out of nowhere, my sister shows me these YouTubers who play games, and you know, I thought I'd put my own twist on it, you know, put some scripture in and try to be a little more family friendly, because I know a lot of Let's Players are really swear heavy. Not that, you know, I'm not offended by it or anything. It's just, you know, I wouldn't feel comfortable watching it like with my parents or with my little siblings. And thus CORYXKENSHIN the gaming channel happened. And would I have known that this was going to become later like what I did to support myself monetarily? Yo, best decision of my life. You guys are insane, and I'm never, ever, ever going to stop thanking you. So Daniel, that means so much more than I can explain. I can't really go into detail what's going on in my life right now, but that's really going to help out. And tell all your Christian buddies I said what's going on, and I hope you guys can continue to have a very spiritual and harmonious friendship. Next letter is from Samantha from Texas. Hey Corey, I love your videos. I like that you keep them clean. I started to show your channel to my friend And she said her teacher played one of your videos in class. Hey, shout out to the teacher. I found you from your Five Nights at Freddy's Night 5 glitch. I've watched you ever since. I hope you like my picture, Samantha.
Aw, my thank you, Samantha.
Too clean with it. Look at this. CORYXKENSHIN, we got Al Oni. Freddy, why is Freddy in the middle? Why I gotta be on the side?
Oh, and Cupcake too. Thank you so much, Samantha.
This next letter, though?
Is that Malaysian letter?
Malaysian samurai brothers and sisters, stand up.
Uh-oh, check it out. We got some sen.
See if we can focus on.
Oh yeah, look at this. This is a 20 sen from Malaysia. Ooh, and there's like a picnic basket on the back. Hey, Corey, my name is Siami, and I'm 14. I'm also from Malaysia, all the way across the globe. Why don't we go ahead and put how many miles away Malaysia is from me right now?
Dang, that's a lot. I don't even know what it is.
Sorry for the messy handwriting. I just finished watching your mail video 7. I can't help but to send you a letter. I just wanted to let you know you're freaking awesome. I follow your channel through FNAF 2, and you have been my favorite YouTuber ever since. I love that you don't curse at all in your videos. That's like the fifth letter in a row that said that? That makes you different than other YouTubers. You have helped me a lot when I was down. It makes me smile when I see you post a new video. I would check my subscription box every day after I wake up for your vids. I remember that one time I got featured in the CORYX comments number 5. Oh snap. I was like, holy moly cheese. I think this is all for now. I hope this letter will get it to you. Stay awesome, Corey, and good luck for your 80k subs. Looks like we passed that up. Remember, I will always be there, slicing and dicing that like button. My brother. This is Siami signing off. Everybody clap it up for the first Malaysian male. You guys are crazy. All the way in Malaysia. Could you picture somebody watching you from all from across the freaking world? Like, thanks for the little piece of Malaysia, Siami. I hope I'm not butchering your name. And I just want to take the time to thank you for watching me all the way from across the world. Like, you said you found me from FNAF 2. I don't know what made you stick with me, especially for this long, but I'm so glad to have you. So let's open another parcel. This is from New Hampshire, no name though. All right, it sounds like a bunch of crumbs and money. First thing I pull out, a rock. All right, a Hot Wheels card, a shell, penny, and looks like it's like some freaking crystal. What is this? What is this? What is the contents of this? Hi, my name is Derek, as you see up there, aka 49 Shadows on YouTube. I'm a 10-year-old boy from New Hampshire. I found your videos when you had 5k subs. Sorry if I didn't have a gift. I wanted to slip a $20 in the mail, but my mom wouldn't let me. Good job, mom. I like your videos because you don't swear. This has definitely broken a record for the most consecutive comments of me not swearing in my videos. Really glad I can stand out in that way. I like your videos because you don't swear. You play FNAF, one of my favorite games, and you play on all of my favorite consoles. Before I go, I have a question. Will you be playing Mortal Kombat X?
I want to so bad.
Oh yeah, I'm typing this because my handwriting is so bad. I just want to point that out. I'll always samurai slice that like button and tell my friends about you. Sincerely, Derek. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I'll sneak some money in the mail. By the way, you're my second favorite YouTuber. Okay. One more thing. Here's a rock that I found in my backyard that cost almost $100. The rock store right next door to my house told me around $100. I'm gonna presume he's talking about this. I've never seen a rock like this either. It looks really cool though. I'll be sure to take it to my local rock store, Derek. Really wanna say thank you though. Next thing, ooh, and it's really nice. Ooh, check this out. This is from Jen and Shy from Texas.
All right, Jen and Shy, what you get?
All right, got a little box here. The suspense is really building right now. Corey, it's great to see you settling down into your new apartment. It looks awesome. Two stories in a basement though?
Goodness mate, I know!
My wife and I always look forward to watching your daily videos together.
Oh, shout out to the couples!
Both of us respect both you and your faith, even though we do not consider ourselves religious. The way it has seemed to impact your life is wonderful, and we truly feel you are a great person, not solely because of your faith in God, but rather your faith has only magnified your own personal willingness to spread modesty, love, and kindness. As many other samurai have mentioned, the fact that you do not curse is a breath of fresh air, frankly. That's another one in a row. It is something to be admired because honestly, there are far too many YouTubers using cursing and profanity as a means to hide their lack of having any personality whatsoever.
And we all know your boy Cory got that personality though. All day early.
But seriously, the way you play games adds to your experience rather than distracts from it. And that's a big part of why I think you are on your well on your way to 100k subscribers. It's always entertaining watching your male vids and seeing the wide range of your demographics. My wife and I feel we are on the older side, 22 and 25.
Oh, hey, what up? I'm 22.
We're both college students working part-time to pay our way. I'm going into an X-ray tech program soon, and my wife is going to Texas State to become an English teacher.
Oh, that's awesome.
We completely understand your reasoning for pursuing your dream of being a full-time YouTuber. Heck, if we could quit school, work, and make money doing something we love, you bet we'd jump on it. It's good to take risks and explore opportunities at our age, you know?
Yeah, I do. Anyways, the main reason for this letter is just to say how proud and happy we are that you are following your heart. You really deserve everything that you have achieved so far and more.
Your true love and enthusiasm for us samurai is something you don't get to witness every day, and we love being a part of it. You have created what almost seems like a culture within your following of acceptance and compassion. Seriously, your YouTube comments are almost all positive and friendly.
Clap it up, you guys!
We all look forward to joining you on our current journey, Cory. Samurai slices and broken ankles, Jenna and Shyla.
Jenna and Shyla.
Oh, this letter spoke volumes, man. Jenna and Shyla said, the religious part of me just seems to magnify my personality or something like that. I really did like that word choice. And I really just want to take that time to thank God, because I think without God, my personality would be a lot more boring. But also the fact that, you know, Jenna and Shyla saying in their letter that they wouldn't consider themselves religious, still feel like so welcome and still feel a part of this culture that we've created. And that's what I want. I don't want people to like see the scripture and be like, oh, well, I'm atheist, so he probably doesn't like me. My job isn't to persecute or downplay anybody. Through the love of my father, I want to give love to you guys. I want to be able to spread happiness and bring people together, you know. But I want to thank you, Jenna and Shyla. And this, it also, like, I forgot this was even here. That letter was so good.
It's a lucky cat.
Definitely is getting a spot on my desk. This is so awesome.
Everybody meet Neko-chan. Neko-chan will be sitting right next to me and assisting me on my horror game adventures.
Next one is from Devin from California.
Got some more tea, just like last episode. All right.
Hey Cory, it's me, Devin. I got good news and bad news. Okay, here we go. The bad news is my first Let's Play is delayed once more. The good news is that I got the Stanley Parable for my Let's Play.
Hey, that game is awesome.
Let me tell you how I got it and how I know you're God's favorite person.
Let's just say I believe we're all God's favorite person.
On Steam, I got a message from somebody about some side-scrolling game. Turns out I was the wrong person, so we started to shout the breeze for a little. Until I showed him your highlights 9. He asked me if I have the Stanley Parable when I said no, he gave it to me. That's why I knew you are God's favorite. That's all I have for this letter.
Thanks so much, Devin. I'm really glad that you were able to get the Stanley Parable. I don't know who the mysterious person it is that gave it to you, but I thank them as well.
This next letter comes from Mikey from California.
Dear Cory, this is my first mail I've sent to you, so let me talk, alright?
When I watched your vid, you said, this is the freak, what the freak happened? Then my mom said, why is he saying that? Then I said,
because his name is Gary.
Thank you for reading my mail. See you next time. P.S. Here's a comics. Also, my YouTube name is KingDiamond23.
Hey, shout out to Mikey and shout out to Mikey's mom. Now you know.
And I think that you're a really awesome, great mom.
This next mail is from Titus from California. San Francisco?
Hold up. What is this?
Lucas Salsagetti? Wait, what? Salsagetti. What is this?
Watermelon flavor hot candy strips.
Uncharted Drake's Fortune.
I don't even have a PS3.
Nor have I ever played an Uncharted game, but dang it, somehow I'm gonna find a way to play this.
Dear KORYXKENSHIN, I'm 11 years old. I really, really love your videos because you really show how you react. And in other fan mail videos, you were thankful. Number one favorite YouTuber. My YouTube is 3D Mario 3D Bros.
I will send you more fan mail. What do you want? Cheetos or candy?
I think just the letter will do just fine. Thank you so much, man.
Next mail comes from Aaron from LA.
All right, what they got over in LA?
Welcome to 10 Nights at Monsters.
Hello, Cory. Nice to know that my mail made it through.
So full time, huh? Looks like a brother got a lot to look forward to. By the way, this might seem random, but I'm going to make a Five Nights at Freddy's fan game just for you. Now, it will take a long time to make, but I'm going to make the first four nights and send you a link to the game. But this is being made by a 12, soon to be 13 year old. But once the demo is complete and you play it, please give honest opinions and suggest anything. Well, Corey, I wish you good luck on your 1 year. By the way, if anyone in the comments could send a link to a jump scare sound, I know it sounds demanding, but I can't really get good jump scare sounds, so please help me out. Well, I put the layout for the camera system, so see ya. These camera layouts, dude. You can really get creative sometimes. Maybe you can, like, get a door slam sound effect and then, like, boost the audio a lot. I'm sure that'll work on a lot of people. Hey, thanks for the mail and good luck on the game. I can't wait to play it. This next mail is from New Zealand. All right, we got a Pokemon card here, and it's called, first of all, it's holographic. Ooh. It's called Dwebble. Never seen this Pokemon in my life. And we have a picture, but there are no words, and it doesn't have where it's come from. So whoever sent me this from New Zealand, I really thank you. This next letter is from Lucas from Texas. Hello, Corey. My name is Lucas. I have been thinking of sending fan mail since Samurai Mail number 1. Dang! I have been watching you since 3,000 subscribers. You have inspired me a lot. From my friend Angel, and I have been trying not to make bad choices, and every day those scriptures have helped me with it. It is like my life is like a jigsaw puzzle. Without you, I probably would have made many bad choices. Every day I come home and the first thing I do is look in my subscriptions box and look for you, and every time I see a video, I get happy. Every time someone makes a bad choice, I get tempted to do it, but I think of you and you help me not to do it. Every time I have a bad day, I watch one of your videos and you make me happy. And you helped me get through it. I am surprised you are only at 79,314 subscribers. Now we're at 82,000. I think you should be at about 1,000,000. You are my favorite YouTuber. I think you should listen to Bleeding Out by Imagine Dragons. It is a great song. I love that you don't cuss. Keep on doing that. My dream is to meet you one day. Keep up the good work. P.S. I'm a 10-year-old, and I hope you enjoy the pictures. Your samurai brother Lucas. Got a samurai slice that.
So clean witty.
Next letter comes from Candy from Kentucky.
girls like that laughing.
Hey Corey, this is my first time sending you a letter and the first letter I've ever sent to someone. My name is Candy and I'm from Kentucky. I've been watching your videos ever since The Evil Within. I needed some help getting past Laura the first time you meet her, so I looked up some videos to help me. Then after I got past what I needed to, I began watching the rest of your playthrough for it. After I finished the game, of course. I really loved watching your videos, so I subscribed to your channel and have been watching ever since. I've been going back and watching through all of your videos such as FNAF, Outlast, Among the Sleep, and everything else. I really love watching your channel, you always make me smile, and you're a super amazing person. You deserve every good thing that happens to you. I'm glad I found your YouTube channel because honestly, you're my favorite YouTuber and the reason I rush to YouTube every day. One of your videos that really spoke to me was your suicide video. I struggle from depression and when I watched that, it honestly made me feel amazing. It made me feel like when I'm down, you'd be there to pick me up and tell me it was alright. And it helped me out a lot, so I really wanted to thank you for that. And make sure you know that I am here for you. Well, besides the mushy stuff, I wanted to ask you a few questions. I remember you saying that you liked Death Note in one of your CKA Day videos, which I do. And I honestly squealed because that's one of my favorite anime along with Soul Eater. So who is your favorite character from Death Note? Let me think hard about this, L. Light is a scumbag, alright? Like, I really didn't like Light at all. Mine is Mello, Matt, and of course L. I don't like Light. He's a scumbag. I just said that. And also, I wanted to tell you that you remind me of Black Star from Soul Eater, because you both have strong spirit. You'd make a great character in that anime, in my opinion. But again, thank you for all that you do, Corey. You're an inspiration to us all, and we love you, our samurai leader. P.S. I might faint from happiness if you read this. Alright, hopefully you didn't faint when I started. If you read this, I'm also attaching a drawing I did a while back that I want you to have. Much love, your samurai sister, Candy. Oh, Candy, you so sweet. Because Candy is sweet. And of course, it's the man himself, Mr. Ruvik. Thanks so much, Candy. I really appreciate it. Next letter is from Colton from Oklahoma. And got a little black and yellow bracelet back here. Well, you know I gotta put this on for the remainder of the video. Looking crispy. Hello again, sucker. Okay, shots. JK, hello Corey, it is Gamer Jack, and this is my third mail video I've been in. So I see you got a 3DS, and I would top it with the Xbox 360, but I can't get you one at the moment. Don't worry, I got a 360, don't send me any games, bruh. Oh, and please put this on the wall too, they see me rolling.
They hate it.
Thanks, Colton, bro. Next letter is from Samet from Texas. Again, how many Texas? This is the Texas special.
Ooh, CoryXKenshin.
Look how crispy this is. I look like a hobo, but I look cool. Dear Cory, I am a samurai brother from Texas / Mexico. I have been here since 2K subs. Didn't have a YouTube channel back then. Also, to mention, I was 7 when I watched your first video. I love your videos and remember to be a true samurai with a heart. Okay, I think it's Samat. Anyway, my samurai brother Samat, I really appreciate it, man. You've been here a long time. You've kind of grown up with the channel. This next letter is from Diana. Let's get it. Oh, wait, who is she from? Where is she from? New York, okay. Hi, Corey, you are one awesome YouTuber. I recently found you from the Evil Within DLC. Yes, that recent. Wow, are you kidding me? How did this get here that fast? I then backtracked to watch your past videos until there weren't any more to see. I was really happy to see a brother in Christ posting Bible verses at the end of your videos. My faith has been very shaky, but watching your videos has inspired me to keep track on my faith. If you ever come through to New York, I can give you an awesome food tour around the city. I'm a college graduate who teaches first grade for after school and summer camp programs, and I am trying to convince my students to watch YouTubers who don't curse a lot. Like, they've been telling me how they watch PewDiePie, and it makes me want to pull my hair out. PewDiePie is a cool dude. I would say, though, sometimes his content is a little mature. Keep making your awesome videos, and thanks for giving all the laughs and verses to keep a smile on mine and your fans' faces. Stay cool, calm, and collected. And enjoy your cross charm and the gospel bracelet that was made at my church. Love, your friendly samurai and sister in Christ, Diana. Wait, time out. Don't tell me another thing got out of the envelope. Diana, I think it ripped through. Oh no. Okay, that's the second thing in this mail video alone that's been lost. Make sure if you guys send me like a solid, something that could potentially cut through like the envelope, just like go for the box. I know it's like a dollar or some, I don't know how much the box costs. But I hate to lose stuff from you guys. Question, what is your favorite Bible verse and why? Mine is Matthew 6:34. Therefore, do not be anxious about tomorrow, for tomorrow will be anxious for itself. Sufficient for the day is its own trouble. I really like that one. That one really keeps me in the now. It really keeps me thinking about what I need to do now and not having to think about, you know, 5-10 years in the future. But mine would have to be Philippians 4:13, and just because it speaks to me. Like, whenever I have doubts about doing anything, like, that verse pretty much tells me I can do everything. This picture is really clean. Like, look at this. Look at me. This is how I look, man. Next letter is from Jimmy from Utah. Wait, hold up. Didn't Jimmy send us something else? Okay, so maybe Jimmy didn't think that her first one made it or something. And of course, we can't do a samurai mail without getting more cards. These are Pokemon, which really are cool. This one's holographic. This is a ducklet. And Miniko. Ooh, what is these? Golit. Oh, I caught one of these in Pokemon Y. What is this? Happiny. Very pretty. Ooh, these hollows though. Chandelure. Diglett, of course. This next letter is from John from Philadelphia. Hi Corey, just wanted to send a brother some mail and to say I love your videos. Your editing style is too clean. Keep it up and remember your dream. It's not out of reach. From a fellow samurai brother. P.S. Love the necklace. Okay, yep. Mm-hmm. Next letter is from Akinzia from Mississippi. M-A-S-S-I-S-S-I-P-P-I. An unmarked DS game. Okay, I'm a little afraid now. I put it in my DS. You have 7 days to live. Sup, Corey? My name is, well, it's on the envelope. Anyway, I'm an 11-year-old African-American nerdy tomboyish girl. You're my favorite YouTuber. I met you on that Aoni, though. Give credit to Granny for letting us use a stamp. Thanks for not cursing. I think you're the only one that doesn't curse that I subscribed. Yeah, I wish I could meet you. I sent you Plants vs. Zombies. When I beat Adventure Time, I'll send that to you. No, don't do it. Nah, don't do it. Anyway, that's all for now.
Talk to you later.
And this art looking extra KoryKenshin-y.
Thanks, Akinzia, and shout out to Granny for the stamp, though. Of course, we can't do a mail video without getting something from Countess Marie. We actually got two things from Countess. What have you done, Countess?
Whoa. Okay, Countess hooking it up with the cash.
Hello, Sir Cory. It is yet another lovely time to write to you. Hope that this letter reaches you with all the happiness in my heart. I did indeed run the 5K I told you about, and it was very fun. How did you enjoy that tea? Good, I hope. I know you probably did not drink all of them, because there were a lot. But if you have, which ones did you enjoy the most? Come now, be honest with me. I wish... Why do I feel like she's like standing in front of me talking to me? I wish to know so that I may share more with you. Lately, things have been a bit sad at work. The same boss that hired me was let go in front of everyone after 5+ years of being with the company. Jeez, nobody saw his eyes but me. His eyes were filled with uncertainty and a deep sadness that caused me to cry when I got home. I hate the uncertainty of certain parts of life, you know. Not knowing if one is going to have a way of income is indeed a scary thought. Me, I keep the bills low because not a single day is guaranteed of having a job. Sadly, Michigan is showing that they don't quite care if one has a way of feeding one's family, or self for that matter. I took time to pray for this man's family and himself. How have you been, Sir Cory? Great, I hope. Yes, very great. I will keep this letter medium length, for I am rather tired and require rest after the events of today. I hope you enjoy the money within this letter, for not only does one need Swedish fish, but also one does need to ensure a nice delivery of pizza now and again. I am only kidding. Please use the money as you'd like. I do indeed like flowers delivered to my address. Pink ones. Only kidding again. Yo, Countess be throwing some hints. It does my body good to joke and laugh because I have been feeling down from today so very much. You make me feel better. Life itself makes me feel better. It feels great to write to you. I keep telling myself, chin up, madam. Keep your chin up, wipe our tears, and continue to carry on. Although one person has fallen, I must continue to battle on for them, as well as myself, if that makes sense. I thank you for your time, and remember, above all else, no matter what life throws at you, buy your time and hold out hope. I love that quote from the anime version of The Count of Monte Cristo. It's free to watch on YouTube if you get a chance. It's a very good series. I always see myself as a female version of the Count in that story. Oh, that's where Countess came from. In the sense of how calm he stays through the most of the story, I've learned not to get panicked by what life brings, but I also do indeed have emotions. I cry, I hurt, and I feel anger for others when they have been hindered. Truthfully, I feel that if I ever have to be sacrificed to help my people, I would do it willingly and without hesitation. But I digress. Have a lovely day, and as always, God bless. With a kiss and a hug. Sincerely, Her Royalty, Countess Marie. Well,
that bit about the pink flowers, though.
I want you to know that, like, reading these letters, like, really gives me strength and really, like, invigorates me. So I hope that when you watch me react to what you wrote, that you really feel happy about it. And that could spill over into other areas of your life, because you and everyone else in this freaking amazing community helped me out. We have another letter from Countess, and this says, you've been invited. My dearest Cory, it would be both an honor and a great privilege if you could accompany me to Southland Mall. Okay, so it seems to be an invitation to accompany Miss Countess at a mall June 4th, which kind of already passed. But my fair lady, of course, I still thank you for the invitation. Next letter is from Jameson from New York. To KoryKenshin, hey Samurai brother, I love your videos. They inspire me to make my own channel. I have a game that you should play. It's called Minecraft. Well, Jameson, I'm not the biggest fan of Minecraft, but I'm gonna tell you guys a secret. I do plan on playing, like, doing a mini series on Minecraft. Like, I do want to do, like, the survival thing. I want to see if we can survive and, you know, do a couple things, but that is in the future. Next letter comes from Noah from Canada. Corey, I'm a huge fan of your videos. I think you are awesome. By the way, I came when you were doing FNAF and I showed my friends, and then they started watching your FNAF videos. But when you were done, they said your other videos were boring. No, I don't suppose that I'm everyone's cup of tea, but it was cool to have them while I was still playing that. But I thought your videos were amazing, so I stuck around. Also, my name is Noah, and I live in Canada. This is a small letter because I can't think of anything else right now except the following two sentences and a picture. I'm coming down the hall for that butt.
Please play the Henry Stickman series. Thanks for reading this, Corey and Samurai Slice.
Hey, this was pretty awesome. Thanks so much.
This next letter is from Gene from South Carolina.
CORYXKENSHIN, fancy jazz music plays now. Okay.
Dear Corey, I'm not completely 100% sure about how long this letter will be, but if it's too extremely long, I don't expect this note to be read aloud. I'll also get somewhat personal at one part, so I'd greatly appreciate it if that wasn't read aloud. Okay, my name is Gene, and I'm 17 years old. Today is May 22nd, and it's 10:21 Eastern Standard Time, PM. I've wanted to thank you so much for all the effort and care you put into your videos. It's absolutely amazing to have come across a YouTuber who's true to their religion. It's uplifting to watch your videos because you're both appropriate and entertaining. I wish I had friends like you. Granted, the few I have, I am very thankful for, and they're great. I just feel a strange closeness to you, as if I actually know and trust you, despite having never met you or held a conversation with you. I don't mean to copy any other samurai brother or sister, but I truly see God's light shine through you. I'll probably get into personal things now, so if you happen to be reading out loud, you can stop. Hold on. I should probably end this letter before I cross the line from fan to stalker, lol. I'm sorry I can't be super cool and send a game, and I would send money, but we both live in the United States, so it'd be nothing special. And FYI, sending a game doesn't make you super cool. It does make you super thoughtful, but don't feel obliged to send me a game. It's 10:44 now, and my hand is very tired. I'll probably do some art at some point, but I'm lazy and I have to go to school tomorrow morning. Anyway, God bless you and have an amazing day or night. Sincerely, Samurai Sister Gene. I also go by Praisilith as well, in case you were wondering. Oh, this is also the first letter I've ever sent to anyone, so yay! Praisilith! Oh, I've seen your channel before. Well, Praisilith, I want to thank you for watching the videos, and just know that this community is here for you, and we don't know each other personally, but that really doesn't stop us. That really means nothing to the samurai. I want you to know that I really do care about you. Next letter is from JP from Texas. Again, Texas. Dear Brother Corey, hi, my name is JP. I've been watching your vids for a year now, and I really liked it, and I saw Happy Wheels and I was like, dang, this guy have skills though. I really like your name, but I always wonder what your real name was. Maybe it's Corey Boss or Corey Samurai or something like that. Anyways, bye bye, I have to go. Next letter is from Selena from VT. What's VT?
Vermont. Ooh.
First of all, when you responded to my comment on your samurai mail number 7, expect a letter from Utah soon, I fangirled so much, along with my sisters, lol. Well, here is your letter from Layton, Utah. Expect a package with gifts soon. Oh my gosh. I guess I will start by saying how I found you. I will make it fast and simple. I clicked on a link that said FNAF 1 Screaming Child Glitch here, and it brought me to you. I am thankful for that link. Well, my name is Selena. I'm 13 and in 7th grade. Skylar and Madison are my two other sisters, and they are twins. Wow. Selena, Skylar, and Madison? Yo, y'all got some really pretty names. My brother's name is Oscar. Oscar. People say we look alike, but I do not think so at all. Well, besides the point, I'm so glad that I found you. My whole family watches your videos and love them. So thank you for making these videos. You the real MVP. Also, you probably hear or read this all the time, but thank you for putting those Bible verses at the end of your videos. They have helped me through a lot, especially with my dad and immigration. He has been gone for 3 years and has missed so many holidays and celebrations for 3 years. It sucks, but God does everything for a reason. It's really cool that you're a Christian just like me. It really helps me relate to them. So thanks for that, Corey. So thanks for that. Can't wait until you get those play buttons. You deserve every single one, my brother. Also, a question. Do you plan on coming to Utah? Definitely at some point. Well, you should. Okay, well, expect a package of gifts once again. Thank you for being the amazing person you are today. And also, you don't swear, which is awesome. Love you, man. Your samurai sister, Selena. And it has a freaking CORYXKENSHIN real MVP trophy. Yo, shout out to Selena's family. Want to thank you guys for watching these. Hey, Madison. Want to thank you guys. Oh, I see you back there, Skylar. Want to thank you guys for watching these videos. It really means a lot, and I really appreciate you all. His next letter doesn't have a name, but it's from Michigan. Dear Corey, hi again. My name is Terrence. You may remember me from the last fan mail video my letter was in, and I wanted to say thank you, Corey, for reading my letter, and also congrats on making it to 80,000 subs. I knew you could do it. First video I ever saw of you was CKA Day. I was inspired by you to make my own YouTube channel Kaiju Gohan Gamer. Oh, and be sure to subscribe. JK, but I really want to thank you, and if I'm ever sad, I can always count on your videos to cheer me up. Thanks, Corey.
Oh, Terrence got skills. Look at these drawings, though. He freaking made me, Yummy Mash, Markiplier, Aoni, Freddy. This is epic.
This next letter is from Ballard from Georgia.
Ooh, this drawing, though? Check it out. Ooh, I'm looking crispy with my purple t-shirt.
Hi, Corey. Me and my brother want to show you some respect. I love your vids, and I hope you can make it and make it to 100,000 subs. I'm Hayden. I'm 9. My brother's name is Mason, and he is 8. Hayden and Mason. I'm sorry if this is a little short. It's 7:51 at night, and I have to go to do homework. My brother would like to say some stuff.
Hey, hey, Happy Wheels, Five Nights at Freddy's, da booty do, bye.
All right, thank you. You really inspire me. Thank you for not swearing. You are my favorite YouTuber. I watch you every day. I wish I could meet you when I grow up. I will be like you. P.S. Keep breaking them ankles.
No problem. Appreciate you, Samurai Brothers, man. Stay awesome.
Oh, we made it, guys. And last but not least, this big old thing. This cost $10 just to send to me. I got mad respect for whatever is in here. This is from Ludlow from Texas. Texas has been an all-star state, man. All-star state this episode. Yo, other states, y'all better step your game up. Texas taking over.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, oh my God. Time for the Samurai Brother to awaken.
I'm ready to catch this work now.
Hold up, that sound when you put the sword all the way in though? Who sent your brother the first katana? How is a samurai brother supposed to samurai slice without a samurai sword? Nathan and Kendall. P.S. Don't samurai slice your own ankles. I won't, you guys. P.S. says, no worries. It was under $100, but it sure doesn't look like it. Hope you enjoy. And Jacob. You three guys.
These dudes just got me a katana.
Now it's time for me to get a kimono.
Trying to catch this work though, real talk.
I gotta do the rest of the episode like this. Nathan, Kendall, Jacob, thank you guys so much for this gift. Yes, it is true, the samurai brother does not have any katanas. I used to though. I had 3 katanas, but when my family moved from one place to another, a lot of our things had to be put into a storage unit, which was unfortunately lost. So I lost my drum set, I lost my katanas, I lost some really cool things. And so it's good to finally have another katana, and I will be starting another katana collection because I'm a samurai. That's what I do. I have to have katanas, and I really want to give a special thank you to Nathan, Jacob, and Kendall for giving me my first piece. Guys, I really think this was the best mail video so far. You guys, every episode, you like one up the past episode. All these gifts and all these letters astound me every single time. Like, just to be able to like have fun with making YouTube videos and stuff, but not only doing that, like actually reaching out to people and helping people and doing the things that we do for charity, and just, it's just like good thing on top of good thing on top of good thing on top of good thing. And I just thank you guys from the bottom of my heart, like every single person, like regardless if you've written to me 3 times or if you've never written at all and you just enjoy watching these samurai mail videos. It means more than the world to me. And remember, there wouldn't be any CORYXKENSHIN without you guys. Once again, I gotta thank God, my father, for such amazingly beautiful, talented, creative people. And you know, like when I actually sit back and think about what it is that I'm doing, I'm like opening gifts from people that I've never met at all. Like people I've never seen, never even heard their voice, know what they sound like. Like, who am I? Like, who am I that I deserve any of this? Like, who am I that I'm worthy of such an opportunity? I'm worthy of such a privilege to be able to do this and keep a roof over my head. Like,
I don't know where it was decided. All I know is that I love you guys. So with that being said, thank you guys for another mail video, because if you didn't send me mail, there would be no mail videos. So thank you guys for another mail video. And I love you.